In this class, we are going to learn about RGB and CMYK colors. Next, we will study how to use flat and gradient on color. So, see you in the class.